Thank you so much, Ms. Dawes, for joining me today. Such a pleasure to have you. So go ahead and tell me about your new gymnastics academy.
Well, the Dominique Dawes Gymnastics and Ninja Academy has been open since July 2020. We opened in the middle of a global pandemic, nothing that one could ever prepare for. And while our numbers were very slow in the beginning, everyone that was a part of our program, 98% of the people that were a part of our program, had such a positive and fruitful experience. I really felt motivated and very compelled to start this Gymnastics and Ninja Academy to create a more positive, encouraging, empowering environment for young little gymnasts as well as young little ninjas. We offer programs from ages 9 months old till upwards of 99 years old in our ninja side. And I love walking into the gym and seeing young boys and girls for their first introduction in the sport of gymnastics or ninja being a positive one, because it's really about building them into happy and healthy young people. And I have seen the confidence of so many young girls and boys not only rise, but also their strength, their flexibility. And I see so many great friendships bonded here as well.
Now, with the COVID-19 pandemic, what safety measures do you guys have in place?
We have been doing this since July 2020. And so we've been very cautious with regards to safety and making sure COVID protocols are our priority. We do online COVID check-in forms that every single family that comes in for a class fills out prior to arriving. We take temperatures when they arrive. Also, hand sanitizer is recommended. And we make sure we do our best to social distance when we can throughout the facility as well as in the gym class.
With the Olympics coming up, what themes do you guys have there going on?
Well, finally, the 2020 Tokyo Olympics are going to move forward. I am so excited, obviously, being a fan of the Olympics and being a three-time Olympian myself. I'm also working closely with Spring Hill Productions, which is LeBron James and Maverick Carter's company. And we're following a number of Olympic hopeful gymnasts on their road to Tokyo. So I'm thrilled to celebrate their achievements here at my academy. We're going to do fun Olympic watch parties. We're going to be hosting summer camps.
So tell me, how can people go ahead and sign up for this?
Well, they can sign up on our website, which is DominiqueDawesGymnasticsAcademy.com. They can just Google it and they'll find it as well. You can easily register online. You can get more information on the different classes that we offer. We offer nearly 100 classes, starting from preschool gymnastics. We have ninja, and we also have recreational gymnastics classes.